If I was a programmer, I'd probably say hello world now. But I don't feel like it.